talk about 5 months without talking about pain. They're right now and recently and in the recent years, there have been so many harmful pieces of legislation that have put people in the LGBTQ and queer community. This is when the midterms are. This is when these important key primaries are. Because we can support as much as we want during Pride Month, but if we're not doing our research on these elected officials, are they advocates? Are they allies? Are they protectors of equality? Do I want to vote?
Thank you.